lovely environment at the Sallymills, which is courtesy of our host Dave over there. So a nice round of applause, I think. So the format for the night is like what we always did with the Limerick songwriters. You don't have to be a songwriter to perform. If you want to play a set of spoons or a washboard or anything like that, you're more than welcome. But the format is basically we have performers who come up and perform generally their own songs, but doesn't necessarily have to be their own songs. Sometimes it's one performer, sometimes it's a group of performers. Never really know in the past, we never really know what's going to happen, what style of music, either sometimes you have a rap artist, sometimes a didgeridoo player, a local singer-songwriter kind of talent. So, usually each artist plays two or three songs, depending on the numbers that come in. We have a special slot, usually reserved for our special guest.
This song I wrote with a friend of mine, a boyfriend of mine called John Carmody, and I think Larry knows him pretty well. It's called Council House.
Fences and granddad said to me, just before I went to bed, we were sitting in the shed beside the apple tree. The things we thought would never change, we watched them fade away. We all got by on our own supplies. It's not like that today. You might think life was simple then, but I'm proud we got this far. We built this land using our own hand in the shadow of the Civil War. Back in the days when I was young, nothing came for free. Life was hard, you work till you starve, and that is my legacy.
Take part in a solution.
choking on pollution. Come inside, come inside, she said. Come inside, come inside. Come inside, come inside me.
Put your hands apart.
Civil rights, my socks right away.